Okay, let's see. When So, just got back. Gonna first, I guess we had in the Imperial quest. This should be the third Imperial quest we did, I think. Or is it the second? I have to check. One second. Yes, it's the third one. Once. So. We should have seven more after this. Report back within wait, okay. I kind of want to do this one, but it puts you in a rush. You have plenty of days, but plenty of days since. Wait a second, we might just have to go to Sue's. Decided to ask our most experienced. You know what? I'm gonna take this because we already have the Sue's Canal open. So I'm pretty sure this might just have us go to Sue's, so we'll just take the canal there. Wait, that's weird. What quest came before this? Oh, interesting. This is a chain quest. Okay. Oh, that's interesting. Any valuable information from Sue's, therefore we ask, we have decided to ask our most experienced and capable sailors to help survey the opinions of the people. Yeah, it looks like all we do is talk to people in Sue's. Okay. So now, using the Suez Canal for both ways will cost almost as much as they're going to pay us, so I mean we're not going to make much money off of it, but it's a fast quest. the only one on, huh? Okay. Let's see. Go to the bank. And from Zeus, we'll try the Sea of Wonders with our new ship. And then perhaps we'll do a BR Marseille, that's it. Yeah. Check something. How much durability my furniture has. Still pretty high. Be using the ticket, so tow permit rather. I'm guessing we could take a change in ships over as soon as. How so? Let them go. Wait a second. Do I have a? Ah, that's why. We have a bunch of fishies. Well. Actually, let's look at that again. We have, oh yeah, we have machines. First off, let's might as well sell the ones that were not going to be converted. All that can be converted. That can't. That doesn't give us any experience, so we'll get rid of that as well. Get rid of swordfish, get rid of sardines, get rid of dolphins, red sunfish. Everything else is convertible. Mackerels? Mackerel tunas. Great barracudas. The tunic now. Management skill is up to 600. We're a long way from a level up though. Come on. Oh, whoops. I had to sail all the way down. That's fine. Could have gone a little bit faster. Remember to put that up. Oh, wait. I have nothing in here. Fishies do I have left? I have Spanish mackerels and petals. Okay. I have a lot of Spanish mackerels. this mattress. This storage is gaining. Check out storage. Oh, yep. So we're halfway to a level. And I believe management now needs like 7. For 7K. Management. Oh no, 5K, but still a lot. Okay, now let's see. Arm shouldn't have gained experience yet, but we'll check just. Or, yeah, see, I'm pretty sure we have to be in combat to gain, use our cannons to really gain experience. And I'm surprised we didn't gain a level for this. Well, he's almost to a level, but we need, I don't know how he gained, he hasn't gained any experience in maritime yet. I believe you have to be level 6 to unlock the stats for each, level 6. Like, level 6 adventurer to, like, maritime? Not maritime, navigation stat? You need, level 6 in that, and level 6, trading to unlock the storekeeper? You need level 6 trading, or to unlock, paymaster, and, you know, so on, so on. So we're not going to know what stats he truly has. Ship parts. Oh, whoops. That's right. I have. We need to change to the cutter. I'm surprised this requires 80 has a 80 handle on. Let's see. Oh, not that. Ship parts. How many? Okay, 2 sails, huh? And you have 1 for that. Okay. It's, probably should have a steam hunter on board. Ship bump. It's faster, but I don't know how fast this will set sail. We need to go to Carvo. Let's see how many days it gets us. It takes us. Moving. And we are definitely going faster. See how many days it takes us, though. I was hoping to get the speed up to like between 450 to 500, but guess we can't. I think it takes us about 18 to 19 days normally to get to Egypt. So, let's see how long it takes us to get there. It's taking us about 1 day to get to, get past the straits here. 2 days, okay. 2 days to get past the straits. So, that's not bad, actually. That's weird. I just gained trade experience. Shouldn't that be a level? Second. Aiden Wolf. Oh, come on! Really? Bloody hell. Oh, there we go. Equals trade levels 34. Assigned trade value for your aid eager has. Wow, he gained 2 points from a single level? Okay, that's pretty sweet, actually. He did not get a. We might end up having to use one of these points for a paymaster, but right now we're not going to use it because we still have one more level, and it's possible he'll naturally gain. Naturally gain the paymaster, 1 point to paymaster from a level up. Damn, he needs a lot though. He needs 122,114 points. That will take the better part of a week. And that's if I play enough to maximize their experience gain. more days. It's only 22% speed boost. It should be higher. Oh wait, it's not higher because ship handling's at zero still. We need to get ship handling maxed out. I believe this, when we get to Egypt, we should have like 20 ship handling out of our 80. Bernhard. Okay. So Bernhard trade level rose. We need to change your stat gains. Edit. Change. Go. Change to that. Get adventure level up would be nice. And then we'll change. We'll switch it to maritime until he gets a. Nah, we're not going to bother with maritime, because 1 BR is going to get him to like level 20. So we don't have to worry about maritime. I think we're making decent time. Seven. I don't know. We might be evening out. It's hard to tell. I think we're still good. I think we get to Tunis usually about 9 or 10 days. Somewhere between 9 and 11 days. But I'm surprised we're not moving faster. Come on. If I had this college skill, I would just use all my college experience books so I can get the higher ship speed and stuff. doesn't really tell you exactly. Easier to gain proficiency for. Oh, okay. This is just a proficiency in ship raising. So when we do our skill changes, I think we're going to get rid of that for another for the ship 4. Because that's proficiency and not improved ship. So we'll get this. Why? One sec. There goes my hat. Okay, let's see. We'll get this for ship bonus speed. We'll get this. That's the expensive one. Increased rate of great successes during production. Right now, we just have this one, which is a what tier is this? Is that 2? Yeah, I think that's 2. Cut off. Let's see. 1. Yeah, that's 2. So we'll skip 3. We'll activate. We'll get this one. And the ship speed boosts of college skills are supposed to stack. So we'll get the 4. So we'll have a ship speed 4 and 3. And production 4. Which should be way better than what we have now, because we only have a production 2 on. Okay, Bernhard, yeah. Come on now. Hey, nice. Experience points of Igor have 4,000. Yeah, long way to go, Igor. Actually, we can keep it on Storekeeper because Storekeeper gives both adventuring and trade. So, I mean, there was really no reason to remove it, but to change it to a navigation in the first place. But maybe it took us more than 19 days normally, because it feels like we're going faster, but I look at the surveying map and it doesn't seem like we're going much faster than we normally did. We are coming up upon Alexandria and whatchamacallit, Cairo. Now, this is in the open sea, though. Odds are highly likely this will be more effective in the Sea of Wonders for the simple fact that ship skills, other than my college skill, don't work in the Sea of Wonders. Things like rowing assistance, for example, doesn't seem to work. Doesn't seem to have any effect in there. So, in that case, this ship has higher sails, so it does lack the 100 row power because there's no oars, but it has over 300 sails, so I think that more than makes up for that. I think I only have 114 sail power, so that's 200 and something. The ship should go faster. Yeah, this is almost 500 total. Come on, what the hell? What the hell is my aid taking forever? Yeah. It seems it's taking us about the same amount of time to get here as in our Odyssey ship. What am I looking for? Aiden. Taking forever to level. Really? That's it? Oh, that's right. I don't have a ship skill on this thing, so I'm not gonna get navigation experience. Cannot now while undertaking a quest with no. This. Damn! I didn't know that. Well, damn. I don't feel like going to the new all the way down there. So, wow. Okay, that's it doesn't make any sense story-wise, this is one of those things where they did it so no one would abuse. It's like same reason why you can't bring spices through the canal or any trade goods for that matter. I should have ship handling on this. How hot? Oh, come on, only five? Bloody hell. For some reason, aids that are have the stats already unlocked seem to level faster. Taking forever for. For Bernhard to unlock them. Okay, whatever. I think the biggest problem's going to be when we try to leave the Sea of Wonders. We always seem to be attacked by a ship on our way out. It's annoying. Now, the map layout, not just the position of things in the Sea of Wonders, seems to be randomized as well. So, let's hope we get a good random generator. Luck with the random generator. Let's see. I'm not sure how many different maps it can generate. Wait. I think I have a hat. No, not that. Need a vault. No, evidently not. Well, guess it doesn't matter right now. Yeah, we're definitely cooking. Seems to be going faster. Well, it looks like it. Think it's an optical illusion, though? About to enter? I think? Would be nice if you can click anywhere on it. Where am I? Damn. This isn't the best, way. It looks like we can go north, east. No, there's... Yeah, north, east, and then north. Or, no, just east, actually. East all the way, and then north? Yeah, it looks like it goes north, slightly to the northwest, and then we have to go east. It looks like there's a way through here. I just hope there is. It's losing time because the map looked like there was a way just to turn around and say, nope, sucks. Here's a, statue over here or something that's hopefully going to give us a clue. Over there? It does look like we can go left. Once we're here, we hang it right. Beaten a map in almost 10 minutes is pretty good. Let's hope the others are this are better. We need to beat 3 maps. It's my understanding to get the discovery. Yeah, it's going to be just over 10 minutes to get over this map. The hell? What the hell? Wait a second, what's going on? Oh, okay. Whoops. That wasn't it, that was something else. That might have, yeah, that was the time. I didn't realize. Okay. We're gonna have to go out of this. We're gonna hang in north. This is a weird map. It's almost all open. And what the hell is this? Don't know what that symbol means. That's a ship. What the hell is that? And why the hell am I like stopping? What is this nonsense? That's weird. That was weird. My ship just stopped for like no reason. And that eye with the cross on it, the line crossed on it, has me nervous. You know what? I'm gonna click this and see if it also randomizes locations that are already set, and not just regenerates additionals. Seeing how this is right here, it's in the worst possible spot for this because I haven't got any. Yeah. Yeah, it does change things, but it didn't remove that one over by the exit, unfortunately. It changed the ship one, the pirate one, into one of them. Okay, what the, oh damn. I think I just put the pirate ship right in front of it. So that's not good. I hope that's a treasure chest and not a pirate ship. The ship doesn't seem all that faster. It's probably faster, just not a lot faster. Severely damaged, as if an enormous force has applied just recently. Okay. So this, if I'm not mistaken, this will bring us to the Kraken map. So, one, two. I don't know if the Kraken map counts as a map, though. However, it's very fast to traverse it compared to other maps. You know what? Seeing how you're like right here, or actually, I think it's the one over there. Oh well. Cool. Yeah. One of these, or maybe that one. Damn. It's not that much. Damn, a lot of shipwrecks here. It's this one. Nope. It's that one, maybe. Bloody hell. Or that. Damn. Well, we're not going to screw around. I thought maybe we could grab an item real quick, but perhaps not. What the hell? Shouldn't have turned. There we go. I was going right. Never mind. All these damn ships are confusing me. Okay, it's not a pirate. It is a treasure chest, so all we have to worry about is what the hell the eyeball is. Here. What the hell? Bloody hell. This ship is a bit harder to turn. Get over there. Need to go around this. If the Kraken map doesn't count, then we just have to hope we get a decent roll on the last map. We are making decent time on this. We only been sailing for 15 minutes now. Less than 15. Oh, grab this just in case you have some another clue. Wait a second. We need to go this way. That was a weird shaped little cove type thing. I hope we don't run into pirates. I really don't want to check on what that eye is. Hope I don't see it, whatever it is. Ah, damn it. It is a pirate. Looks like we're clear. This is map 2, we're going into map 3, I think it's going to send me to the, Kraken. Weird, the Kraken's not visible. Oh, there it is. One second. Yeah, now he is. It might be something else. It's creating purple bubbles now. This is, I wonder if different bosses get spawned here. So we'll have a bit less than 30 minutes to get to the exit on the other map, the next map. Minutes. Come on, get lucky with this next map. Yeah, this ship does seem faster for the Sea of Wonders. Yes. Okay. Oh crap. Gets the boss maps to count. Oh, nice. Oh crap. Got it. Okay, we're going to be able to outrun it though, it seems like. Pretty experience of your Igor. My sailors have made leather work, huh? They're that poor that they can make leather work, okay? 100 points of Igor. Yeah. We need to get rid of the leather work now. It was a smart move buying that cutter, building that cutter. Because we had ample time. Where am I going? What? Why am I going there? Let's see. Oh, wait. We should be going here. I don't know why I clicked the bank. This one, I believe. There you are. Oh, you're back. So, how did it go? I see. We've made progress in solving the mystery of the map. Thank you. Progress. You found one. By the way, you can keep the map for a little while so that you can resume your investigation of the map when the time is right. Also, if you found something unusual there, don't forget to bring it. Ooh, he gave us. Okay, so it counts as reporting it to him. Fine. Item exchange. Paper fragments. Try that again. Obtain Thor's thunder. Obtain Loki goblet. Inventory space, huh? Okay, let's see. What the hell? Now that does spell damage, so that's good. Restore all stamina. Now what was the other thing I got? Go to. Not. What am I doing? Bank. Take it. I have any extra space? Nope. Oh, wait. That's right. I got a sock. And it looks like it's cargo? No? Then where the hell is it? Inventory. Where are the. Weird. Did it. It's not shown up in my inventory. What the hell? Weird. Need to go to the regular shopkeeper. Where are the shopkeepers? Oh, well, there's a peddler here. Nah. That's weird. Ship cargo is empty, right? So weird. Okay, where's the store? It's right near the crafter. We'll see if we can convert the card into a sculpture of the lighthouse. It's a tier 5 discovery, so. We have 7 more. You know what? I'm gonna sell the coal. Where the hell? I don't know where that item is. Gave 3 items that looked like a sock. Oh, wait, we have a spare slot for here. Put those in there. Is he fighting? Nope. Okay, I don't know what happened. Well. Okay, we have 4 free spots. Don't think I have any room in here. Nope. Parts, 5. Consumables, 3. Documents, 3. Lock 8, lock 10, lock 9. Trade goods. Oh well. We have inventory slots now, so go to back to him. No space in temporary storage. Cannot. Oh! One second. I know what happened. I think it transferred. I think it put it in a storage keeper because I had no space. It's a feature I don't use, so not I could have sworn you needed to pay real money to unlock that though. But I guess it might give you a free slot just in case something like this happens. But could it just not, allowed me to trade more than I can hold? Wait a second. Actually, temporary storage can be accessed here, I believe. Find out what the hell this is. Effect chaos attack. I'll sell that. That's not good. It's not bad, but I mean, ships are still very effective with disorder going on, so I don't think it's going to be that useful. It's stupid we couldn't use that NPC when we clearly had inventory slots freed up. But oh well. Worth a decent amount, but we don't care about small time ducats. Okay, more repair tools. Sure. Oh, damn. This is going to be like that, huh? Okay. Give us a rare. Damn, we're running out of paper fragments. Method tailoring tools. Damn. Okay, another doors. Wish it told me how many I had left. This might be the last one. Yep. You need 15. Bloody hell. Hypercarinoid, carinate. That's new. I wish you could see the stats on it. You need 5 strange cannons. I think I have 3. And you need, that's easy to get. That you can buy from an NPC. Then hyper roll the so bloody high premium sales, premium full sales. Where's the crafting for the withered? The higher quality, bloody hell. Probably have to go all the way to, no way. Oh no, that's a special ship paint. Never seen that before. Damn, didn't get one equipment. That sucked. An upside, most of what we did get this time. Going to this. Got more tailoring tools. And oh, wait a second. It's not, holy shit. Never mind. Things are good. We didn't get to, oh, the master repair tool. Ooh, this is good. This is the ability. We only had one of these beforehand, and I'm not even sure how I got them. Okay. That. Fact. A 30 of them is probably worth more than the equipment. But I'd rather have the equipment, kind of. Oh well. How much do these things go for anyway? Yeah, not enough to be worth selling. Restore all states. Cover fatigue of close by. Yeah, people have been using them. They're good, but I'll hold on it for now. We're going to go back to Lisbon, I think. Oh, wait. I forgot to check something. I wanted to see if I could, see if I can convert the Great Lighthouse discovery card into a sculpture, so I can put it on display in the museum. There has to be a sculpture in a sculptor somewhere here. Where is it, though? You only have disposal. Bloody hell. Who would have it? You're not going to have it, I doubt. Maybe there's a sculptor NPC? And he's by the shipyard, perhaps? Ship storage one and ship deck towards the. Oh, wait a second. This is a new type of storage, and it looks like I can store one without any issues. Okay, that's something to keep in mind. There's a peddler. I doubt he's going to, Oh no, peddler, that's his name. Never mind. We can go to Cairo. Cairo does have, something, but, we'll do that some other time. Change ship. Odyssey. Pick up a crew members. Got ourselves a free item. See what that turns into. That's just crappy fireworks. They're not worth it. And they have a customer, huh? We're actually We're gonna stop at Servio, then go to Sagres, and then Lisbon. Yeah, I think the cutter might be faster. Or the winding currents pulls you this way faster. That's possible. Now we have to do Crete, but that's probably going to give us other items. So I really want to get that hat. Really want that damn helmet, the ear, the earrings. I'm pretty sure the Thor's crystals, Thor's thunder or whatnot, is stronger than the amulet of the sun god. So, amulet of the sun, rather. So it might catch a pretty penny. I think they're only good for one use each, though. So. Probably maybe 5 mil or so, unless they're used for crafting. They actually might be used for alchemy crafting, in which case they could be quite valuable if they are. Bernhardt finally gained some experience. Iger gained 10,000 experience that, or mostly. Yeah, he's gaining there. He gained like 10,000 of this level. He needed like 122 before. Okay, Bernhard's almost up a trade level now. Needs like 100 something, I believe, probably. Oh no, he needs 596. That'd be all. Yeah, if I recall, Alexandria surprisingly doesn't have a ornament creator. I think, if I recall, I have to go to either Tunis or Cairo. I think those are the two places that handles Egyptian sculptures. Where's my lighthouse? There's something isn't reported here. Oh, okay. Really? not there for some reason. Wounds of Great Sphinx of Giza. I do have Stonehenge. Forgot I had that. Ruins of Delphi. Weird. Yeah, it's definitely way slower going back. Glad someone's gained an experience. Damn. My other aid's not gaining jack. Both adventure and trade should be level 6 by now. The hell. Be over level 6. It's taking forever. Oh, damn. You know why it's going so slow? Oh, no. Okay. Never mind. He does have the ship. Then, whose ship did I take it from? Were you, let's see, 8 ship info? Ship parts? No, I must have took it from what you call it? Wait, it wasn't on. What? Where the hell did the ship parts come from? Bloody hell, I don't know. But for some reason, let's see, we have Odyssey. Oh, I know. Okay, I must have took the parts from the Clipper. Oh, that works good then. Display fireworks, light up the sky in purple. Actually, I wonder if using the tickets will net me more ducats. Maybe I shouldn't have been selling the tickets. I should have been using them. We have a level. Bernhard finally hit level 4. And he gained a lot of stats from that. Oh, are you in coming along on the adventure level? Should be getting close to a level. Yep, getting pretty close to level 5. Bernhard cleaned the ducks. Interesting. Oh wait, that's right. He's storekeeper, and I believe that's a passive ability they have. So out of seven paper fragments of a tower, no equipment. That's a bummer. Well, from now on, now that the tower's discovered, I think I'm going to hand them in after every 10. I'm going to wait until I get 10 fragments and then do the trading. 10's usually a good rounded number for things like loot boxes, so for loot box type mechanics. Gives you a pretty high chance of getting something good, so if this is like other games, should work. Navigation. Okay. Got adventure. Go to the company store. Now this is good, things like tailoring tools, they're quite valuable. I think the max you can put them up is for a mil, but that's probably about what they're probably not worth a whole lot more anyway. So right there, that's 31 mil worth of the tailoring tools. Let's see. We have Freya's strength and Thor's thunder. Thor's thunder. There should be these in here. What? Thor's thunder. Okay, got that right. Thor's thunder. I'm surprised there is none of them. Well, I can press. I imagine they're good for 5 mil. Actually, see if we can set up my bazaar. How do I do this? 8 bazaar. There. currently no aid that are open? I don't know how many you can change or cancel bizarre items and receive any unsold items in server. Okay. Going to go to the bank. Yeah, there you are. Okay, let's see. One, two. Eight bazaar. If you decide to open an eight bazaar, your eight will open eight bazaar at location you are. Okay, I was wondering how that works. So we'll go to here and open it up. Get the door. Hopefully, she can have more than two items. And let's see. So it's thunder. Max. Ooh. That's why no one tries to sell them. Wow, okay. The 8 bazaar will last for a maximum of 24 hours, starting now. It will be canceled in the case of server maintenance. Okay, I think server maintenance was yesterday? So we should be good. There she is. How you doing, Aisha? That's hilarious. Oh, no, I can change. Okay. That's cool. I can change it. I don't have to go screwing around. Okay, I guess we can go to, actually, I want to go to the shop first. see Asia at the moment, seeing how we're only allowed to bring one aide with us, that leaves Asia with nothing to do. So we set her to try selling our goods. Yeah, most people just keep the phrase drink for their own use. But I'd rather have the inventory space. There. Fireworks aren't worth anything. Figures. The tickets are worth something, barely, but hey, better than nothing, I suppose. Okay, we have five extra slots open. Wait a second. And sea monster. Going to Segrest now to see if we can start support. It's a shame though the aids can only be up at 24 hours. I would seriously keep them up for until the item sold. Especially items like that. They're not like they're fast sellers to begin with. Well, try to get the Joe's quest to trigger. It's weird that she said something about going south and a little bit west, but when I went to the port where that is, nothing happened, so I don't know, it's weird. Maybe I can get information from here. I haven't been using whatchamacallit, the fan sites for info on quests, but it's ironic that this is the first one that I might need actual info on, and these quests. This is the first one, this is one of the quests not in the third party sites, not in the fan sites. So, so when you need them, they don't have the damn quest you need. Talk to the port official first. See if he's seen anything. Nope. Go to the tavern. give me info or no? No, it doesn't look like it, damn it. It sucks. Go here, maybe. Most likely, Hickory is not even here, so waste my time. He's here, but is he going to give me some damn info? No, he isn't. Bloody hell. Some help would be nice. Back to Lisbon. Well, could check here, see if guess we'll leave it here actually. And pick this up another time. Until then.